I hope you didn't get oil all over the track.
Reaction time. 11:03, 130 miles per hour.